Time to pimp the PDS.
Here we go.
Okay, the first thing I'm meant to do is remove this and actually remove the scope. And the reason for this is I want to take this fitting off. This is a standard, I think it's 1/4 20 or 21/4 thread, and I want to use this to put a dovetail on here so that I can clip my guide scope. These are my 1/4 20. And what I want to do is screw from there through into here. I noticed that these threads are very dry, so I'm just going to put a tiny bit of oil in. Great, I've now got these, which I am going to use as secondary mirror collimation bolts, and I measured the threads on the front there and they are M4, so I got some 35mm knurled thumb screws which I'm going to use as collimation bolts at the front. I'll probably paint this head black, but it's behind the mirror so I don't think it'll cause any problems with light reflecting, but yeah, see if these fit. Great, so those are now my thumb screws for collimation, and I'll keep the original Allen key ones safe in case I want to put them back in the future, but these are much better because you can do them by hand without a tool. And I've got a bunch of spares, so that's cool. And then the last thing I want to do is change this, and this arrived this week, which is a nice compression ring based focus holder or eyepiece holder or camera holder, and it means that these will not damage the camera or the eyepiece or whatever I put in here, so that'll replace this one here. You can see on this one, these here cut into the side of your eyepieces and your cameras and your coma correctors and so on. So if you change that to one with a compression ring, it's well worth doing, and it works much better. So put this back on. That's pretty much it in terms of modifications that I'm going to make. Focuser looks okay at the moment. Don't need to do anything too horrific to that, which is good. I might need to tweak these because these are friction based and these control the pressure that's on this tube. But I think that looks all right at the moment. Seems to be moving quite freely, which is nice. So, collimation. Time to jump in to get this thing collimated. Thank you. this is the 200 PDS, which I've rigged this evening, and it's first light with this, so I set this up this afternoon, and this is a screen grab that I took of a video, which is why it's a bit hazy. But we're on the Bubble Nebula tonight, and let's have a look at what we've got. So you can just see the bubble there, and if I zoom in a bit, there it is. There's the bubble, and kind of some nebulosity there, there's a bit of nebulosity around there, and I'm using the 200 PDS, which is a beast, I have to say, absolute beast. It's huge. Morning everyone, it's just after 7 in the morning and the scope is parked. So it's all parked. There is some dew on the top and not down here, which is good. Let's have a look at the guide scope, see if it's dewy. That looks nice and clear, which is good. And the main mirror is clear as well. Great. Okay, with any luck, that was a successful imaging session.